It all comes down to the mystical third eye. The third eye is an inner visual organ and a concept in mysticism. It refers in part to the Ajna Chakra of Eastern spiritual traditions. The third eye is said to be the gate that leads into the spaces of higher consciousness within. The third eye in scientific terms would be the pineal gland, located in the geometric center of the cranium. Although it is a natural part of the human body, it is a mega organ comprising all the senses and the cerebrum working together as a larger, more powerful sense organ. There can be innumerable ways of utilizing this sense. It makes us more aware of our surroundings, and so-called seers use it to make connections and answer questions. It is connected with the power of empathy, whereby a person can feel the emotions of others. It is possible for people to use the third eye to sense and interpret the energy around us. Energy is an abstract concept. To bring it into tangible reality and interact with it, one needs to be able to use the third eye. What you need to know about the third eye. It is located at the base of the skull over the medulla oblongata and the back and the front of the head between the eyebrows in front. It is associated with an indigo color, a combination of red and blue shades. Tone, Om, O represents the sun or the third eye, M represents the moon or medulla. Element, electrical or telepathic energy. Sense, thought. Deficient energy makes people non-assertive and highly sensitive to emotions. High fear of success, and a marked inability to distinguish between ego self and higher self. Excessive energy, egotistical, dominating, manipulative and adherent to personal beliefs. Balanced energy, charming, open to guidance, unattached to worldly possessions. No fear of death and high self-control and self-sufficiency. Gems/minerals, lapis lazuli azurite, sodality, quartz crystal, sapphire. Glands and organs influenced by the sixth chakra, pineal, pituitary, brain, eyes, ears, nose. Illness, confusion, mental illness, bad eyesight, lack of clarity, psychic exhaustion. The third eye does not function unless your physical eye is shut off. It needs energy to function, and that energy comes from redirecting one's concentration from another sense organ. The pineal gland belongs to a region in the head from where our subconscious connects and alerts the conscious mind. When we see through our physical eyes, we can only see the physical plane. The third eye belongs in the subtle plane. That is why there is no proof in physiology of the presence of a third eye. When the third eye functions, we enter a different dimension and see things which are invisible to the physical eye. The third eye is a symbol of enlightenment. It is the Ajna Chakra, sixth chakra, also known as brow chakra or brow center. This eye is commonly denoted with the dot, eye or mark on the forehead of deities or enlightened beings. For example, Shiva, the Buddha or any number of yogis. The Upanishads uses a metaphor of a city with 10 gates to describe a human. 9 of those gates are eyes, nostrils, ears, mouth, urethra, and anus. They lead outside to the sensory world. The third eye is the 10th gate and leads to inner realms housing myriad spaces of consciousness. The pineal gland as an endocrine gland was discovered last. Its location deep in the brain belied its importance. Its function is wrapped in myth, superstition and metaphysical theories regarding its functionality. We have two physical eyes with which we perceive the world around us. While there is no little third eye in our body, it is a metaphor for absolute concentration and introspection into our existence. When we focus our undivided attention on something, we are one.
Hello. Did you know that the exact recipes for developing miraculous, physical psychic abilities like telekinesis, teleportation, radical healing, materialization and many, many others have been known for thousands of years? Ancient texts from India give the exact methods to develop these skills, but these conventional methods take years, even decades of meditation and grueling dedication to master. Fortunately, a remarkable new training method has been discovered that can awaken these dormant powers that you already possess much, much sooner, and with far less effort than you can imagine. Learn to make honest-to-goodness, physical miracles with your mind power alone. Let Miracle Mastery take you by the hand and lead you through the step-by-step exercises that will get you there. See the link in the description to visit the All Things Psychic website so you can learn more about Miracle Mastery right now.